Hey guys, Compulsion84 here. Today I've got a quick video showing you how to move dung beetles in Ark. So, when you first find these things, I think they're only found in caves, you get them to try to follow you out, and it's an absolute freaking nightmare. Their pathfinding is, I think, the worst I've ever seen in any video game. They appear to travel in only straight lines, their turning radius is absolutely massive, and they generally get really, really confused, and there's a lot of sharp corners. Especially, you know, I'm in the south cave at about 8052. It was just an absolute nightmare to get these things through all the turns and twists and everything else. I had like 5 or 6 when I started, and now I've got 3. So, whatever. A few of them got lost or died. But the trick I found is, and it's really simple, all you have to do is punch the crap out of them, and you'll actually get them to move. So, make sure they're healthy. But if you hit them, you can see you can kind of scoot them along. And I've got 150% melee damage, I think. Let's see. 145%. So I can punch them a whole bunch without killing them. And a good thing to do is give them a little meat and force feed it to them so they'll heal. So you can see them just absolutely crawling around. Until you get really far away, they don't move very quickly. And if you get far away and don't move in an absolute straight line, they'll get confused. So I'm almost out of this frickin' cave. I figured I would make this video to try and save people frustration. You can see them doing stupid shit. I mean, they're just wandering. They're so stupid. It's so frustrating. I mean, I know this is an early access game, but this pathfinding is just absolutely unacceptable. So anyways, get your dumb bug asses up the fucking ramp. I don't care. I don't care. There. I would feel bad about this. You know, they are my bugs and my tames, but I've literally been moving these things over an hour, I think. And I'm not even out of the cave. All right. So I think the other two saw what I did to the first one and they started listening. Come on. And you can see I'm only moving a very short distance because if I go any further, they'll probably screw up and veer off course. Come on. Holy crap. I've almost got all three of them out of the cave. No, no, no. Oh, oh. See what I'm talking about? It decides to turn, blocks the way, gets confused. Alright, there's going to be some more punching. Come on, you stupid son of a bitch. Alright, got 2 of them out. The third one's going to get slapped around a little bit. Baby, why you gotta make me hit you? Get your dumb bug ass out of the cave. You can see you can get a pretty good movement out of him. And he's not really hurt. He's fine. There you go. Feed him some meat. Good as new. So there. I've got my 3 bugs out of the cave. So I'm Compulsion84. I'm not normally this aggravated, but moving bugs for about an hour really pissed me off. I normally make gun, gaming, and gadget-related videos. Please take a look at some of those on the left, and if you enjoy what you see, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.